iconic ones. There's about 30 altogether.
That's cool.
But these are the core. So we start with our kind of geopolitical, our branding, Watertower Place, and then we go with our headline, and then we've got a sub, kind of a tagline, and then we've got content below that. So we tried to paraphrase it, but this one is really, this one and the end two are more about infrastructure, mm-hmm. and the rest are all the personalities, the big personalities that made it all happen.
Hans looks a little like Bing Crosby.
He looks like a little Martian, actually. No, he does. And you know how we found this? There's only one photo we have found of him to date. I found his obituary in 423 newspapers. But you know, it was the third floor special collection genealogy. Charlene, she had a backdoor pass with the U.S. Passport Agency. In 1920, he wrote a letter to then Senator Colby, who was in charge of the Secretary of State passports. He needed to get a passport for the first time. So we have his whole application and his photo. That's his signature on his photo.